Before closing the defense, Kopriam Kasolo, the prime suspect in the case, brought fellow suspect Lubega Johnson, who testified as his witness. In his testimony, Lubega told court that he and Kopriam Kasolo were tortured and forced to confess that they participated in the kidnap and murder of Maria Najirinya and Ronald Kitayimbwa.
Wechitibwa omulamuzi n'atandika tugamba nti kati waliyo ebifo bya njawulo bye twagala obatwalamu. Era ebifo ebyo tuyina ebigambo bye twagala mwogerere mu bifo ebyo.
Likewise, Kasolo also testified in Johnson Lubega's defense. He told court that he witnessed Lubega's torture by the police officers as they forced him to implicate his co-accused. The defense team also presented two witnesses. Among them is 45-year-old Teo Ndole Yao, a robber convict currently serving his 25-year jail sentence at Luzira Prison. Ndole Yao denied claims that him, Kasolo and Sadat had plotted for Najirinya's kidnap in 2018 when the three of them were in Luzira Prison. Another witness was Chigundu Sulaiman, the chairperson of a Boda Boda stage on which Sharif Mpanga, one of the accused persons, was operating prior to his arrest in August 2019. Chigundu was quizzed on the introduction letter he issued for Mpanga.
Please, you speak, don't
you? I'm the one who wrote that
letter, my lord.
After his testimony, the defense team closed their case. Consequently, court allocated dates on which the defense and prosecution teams will make their final submissions in the matter. The case was adjourned to the 7th of August for winding up sessions. Kasolo and his co-accused, Johnson Lubega, Nasif Kalyango, Hassan Kiseka and Sharif Mpanga are accused of masterminding and carrying out the kidnap, murder and aggravated robbery against Najirinya and her driver, Ronald Kitayimbwa, which happened on the 28th of August 2019. Still in court, a Subaru driver, Isaac Mukwaya, who was seen in a viral video trying to run over a traffic police officer at Jinja Road traffic light, has been remanded to Luzira Prison by Buganda Road Chief Magistrate Court. In the viral video, the driver was seen trying to run over a traffic police officer, later identified as Jotham Katongole, who had signaled to him to stop. The Subaru driver has since been identified as Isaac Mukwaya, 35 years, a psychologist and a resident of Mutungo Nakawa Division in Kampala District. Mukwaya was arrested yesterday, and this afternoon he was arraigned before Buganda Road Chief Magistrate Ronald Kayizi and charged with two counts of careless driving, all inconsiderate use of a motor vehicle. He, however, denied the allegations. His lawyers, led by Shamim Narule, applied for bail and presented three sureties. However, prosecution led by Ivan Chaze objected to the application, saying that once released, Mukwaya is likely to interfere with the ongoing investigations. Mukwaya has been remanded to Luzira Prisons until the 20th of June 2023. Prosecution states that on June 12, 2023, at the parking yard of Laika Mobile Company in Kampala, Mukwaya drove a motor vehicle Subaru Forester, number UAZ-515C, on the road without reasonable consideration for other road users. State further alleges that on the same day and time at Jinja Road traffic lights along Kampala Jinja Highway, the driver failed to stop when signaled by Katongole Jotham, a police officer in the execution of his duties. Rachel Nachwala, reporting for the news.